Assalamu alaikum, and you're watching non-veg Indian cuisine channel. This is Fehmeeda here. Guys, today's recipe is winter special chicken manchow soup. So please watch the video till the end and let's get started. In a wok, I have taken a tablespoon of oil. Now I'm going to fry nearly a cup of boiled noodles in a wok until they becomes crispy fried. Now once they are crispy fried, remove out . Now also remove the excess oil from the wok. Now take a teaspoon of oil. Now in goes 1 teaspoon of crushed ginger and garlic with half a teaspoon of green chili chopped. Saute for a few seconds and then I'm gonna add half a cup of chopped veggies like carrots, cabbage and capsicum. Saute for a few seconds. Now in goes half a cup of shredded chicken. Along with these, I am going to add a bowl of chicken stock. This chicken stock is homemade, taken out by boiling chicken bones in plenty of water for an hour. It's time to add half a teaspoon of black pepper. Now turn out the flame low. Add a teaspoon of dark soy with a teaspoon of red chili sauce. Give it a nice stir. Now I am going to add nearly 2 tablespoons of chicken soup powder as a thickening agent for the soup. If you do not have soup powder, you can also add a teaspoon of vinegar with 2 to 3 teaspoons of cornstarch celery. Now give it a nice stir and let the soup thicken at once. Now I am going to add little beaten egg. Stir it lightly. And now for the final touch, add few cilantro chopped. Now it's perfectly done. Serve hot with crispy fried noodles. Guys, if you like my video, please do subscribe my channel. Hope to see you guys again on my channel. Now I'm gonna take your leave. Thanks for watching my video and bye. See you.